your attention.
Please stand up and await further instructions.
A, B, C, A, B, C.
Good evening and welcome to this performance of Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark.
She turns away, stands.
It's good to be back. I feel it's going to be hot and fun tonight. I'm perspiring already in Stanley. What's going on? So, we'll play some old ones. Thought you might like that. A few new ones. I'm impressed. A couple of weird ones for the intelligentsia. But mostly, we will be dancing.
Thank you.
suitably warmed up?
Yes!
You got your dancing shoes on tight?
Yes!
Let's do it then. So it's going to be like that, okay? you believe me if I say things I see with only my head? I've been patient, heaven knows I learned the rules and how it goes. Can't sit still or settle down. When I walk, I don't touch the ground. See those girls that have them blessed. I guess it's so. Stop playing bass now. You've already seen the best bass player in my house. He was the one with the Mohican in the support band. But now the dancing starts. Now, you can do the windmill. I don't think there's enough ambulances in Leicester. So just jump up and down. You ready? One, two, three, four. Up and down.
There will be no song.
sinner's hands.
There will be no song.
He's going to come and administer the coup de grace now. Have you got your red cape?
Got me white stick.
Got your white stick.
Come and play keyboard.
Come and sing for these people. Paul Humphreys!
Thank you. We're going to do a song from the Pacific Age. It's a song called Forever, Live and Die.
I
Yeah, I noticed you like his singing more than mine.
No, it's not true.